You don't really call on me, I'm too sure. Think about all to the world, problems, but everything's all good, my love. Your nigga doesn't want to spoil with me, not on our way. Trust me, it's all okay. Trust me, it's all okay. You just need to. Someone is calling for action, submission, domination. Watch back, deep stroke, white wine, we smoke, that's one best combination. You just need some, big with no complications. You just need some, you just need some. Late night attention, unconditioned. All that you're missing, my baby. Fucked up. Shouldn't even have to justify it. I get it, I'm on your side. Guys get their way all the time. Besides, pressing down there for one side. Did she just do what's best for your mind? How about I just take my time? You call up my line, I fall up inside you. Girls need love too, I know. You don't really call no need, I'm too sure. Think about
yo! Sleepy Joe on the mic! Sleepy Joe on the mic! Okay, it's time to get serious though. It's time to talk about it. I know that's probably why a lot of people are here right now. They're probably wanting me to address it. Because, I mean, it's been a long time coming, and, you know, now that there's more eyes on it, you know, I feel like now is the time to probably start talking about it. Yeah, hearts in chat, guys. Hearts in chat. You're coming out. No, that's not what I was going to talk about. Yes, Jan, thanks so much for the 15 months. Hold on, what's like a sad song I can put in the background? Or serious music? A serious classical. Sorry. I know I shouldn't be joking about this. I know I shouldn't be joking, but like that's the only thing I can really do at this point. How is this? Okay, well this makes it sound like I'm gonna be like revealing who like killed the person that Knives Out. I do declare that Miss Liberty was at the talk. Am I correct? And a knife on the ground, suspectingly, was placed by none other than Mr. Smith. But there's one key piece of evidence that they're leaving out. And that is... who docks Jack Harlow? And that would be none other than myself. See, a lot of people are wondering, how do I know? Am I a rainbow? How did I get where his album was? And that is because I've walked the same alley before. I have been down this alleyway on my bike. If I wanted to right now, I could drive to the spot and live stream. I could recreate it. I actually could. Liar? I'm not joking. Like, I... this is the one time where, like, I... like, listen, it's not exactly, like, the biggest thing in the world for me to be like, oh my god, guys. Do you know I know exactly where Jack Harlow is? in this photo? Nobody was asking that question. Nobody was asking it. If I wanted to, I could. We need a Hoover feature on the album. Handsome fella. I agree. Jack Harlow. That's the thing. Is like, I was like, I'm going to listen to the album, right? On stream, just because I thought it'd be funny. I want to listen to it. But, like, what if one day I get so big, he's like, got this girl in my Hoover, like, Hoover Nation. He just, like, mentions Hoover Nation. And I'm like, what the hell? Like, he just said my name. I'm a Louisville native. Jack Harlow versus Jack Hoover, next boxing match. He would probably whoop my ass. He performs on stages. I perform, like, in a coal mine. So, I heard he mentions it third song. No way. Shut up, dude. I'm going to start blushing. Shut up. Hold on. Well, don't actually shut up. How was everybody's day? Everybody doing good? We hanging out, everybody? When do you have walls? When I get money. So never. I gotta stay broke to stay relatable. And that's the realest sentence I've ever said. Look at Stonepuss, so out of touch with the reality, he thinks a gallon of milk is worth $30. But not me, I know, that's a whopping couple dollars. Stay broke, stay woke. No, that's the realest shit ever. But actually, I'm going to start fucking playing music like like the Mario movie where it's like every 5 minutes is another like random big song just like put in a montage. Hey guys, I'm here to talk to you all about my room. Currently, this is all I can afford. And if you all have a Twitch Prime sub or any subs, you could give with your millions of dollars. Please help me out. The IRS stole my wall. And, I promise I wasn't gonna cry. It's just like, my walls, man. I need walls. I can't do anything in here without my walls. Do you see that? You know what that is? You probably just think that that's like a chair. That's where I sleep every night. I sleep on it like a bat. I hang off of the... my legs... I hang my legs off of that part. And I sleep like a bat. I sleep upside down. Here come the waterworks. I mean... you know... To think, I didn't think this house was going to be a home. I started doing the fucking indie girl thing. God, I love this town, man. You know, I can't believe I'm actually saying it, but I'm going to miss this place, man. To think I wanted to leave for so long as a kid, and the day finally comes and I just can't let go. It's crazy to say it. It really is. Okay, Lady Bird. I am Lady Bird coded in a way. Like, you all see the vision with that. Hoover Bird. I'm Hoover Bird. The Hoover Bird. And it's flying away. This is so question mark, question mark. What do you mean? Question mark, question mark. Also, Jenna. Thank you so much. I don't know if that's how I say your name. Jenna All 03. Thank you so much for Prime. I read it as Jenna. Because I don't know how to read. Guys, Hoover literally lives in a mansion. If I have a fucking... I have a foam, like, piece of, like, thing for the ground for when you're, like, doing drywall. To block that, like, light from... illuminating through the thin wall. If I lived in a mansion, you would not be seeing me down here. He's in the basement of the mansion. And it's in the middle of being renovated. He's just pretending to be poor to get more money. That is not true. Who does that? I can name names. And I will. Let's go to the Twitch earnings leaked list. Let's go and look at everyone's leaked salary number. You do that? What do you mean I do that? I don't do anything wrong. Hoover, I just joined. Why are you in a construction site? Well, WSJXI, thanks so much for the 3 months. Ayo. But this is my home, man. I'm sorry. I mean, I don't even have my fucking normal camera anymore. It's like broken. Actually, maybe. Let me see if it would work now. I wonder if it's still going to do the thing where it's... what's it called? Why can't I think of a term? Where it's still doing the fucking purple and green.
It's glitching out. I don't know if it's glitched out. Or if it's going to fix itself.
Let's see. Hold on. I wonder if I could do two camera angles. Hold on. Hold on, this would be cool. Hold on. Let's see. Is this your room or do you sleep somewhere else? I told you I sleep right there. That's my bed. I sleep off of that. And it's fine. It's good for your posture. Hold on. Let's see. It's not popping up even. God damn it. It's not working. I guess I just got this fucking weird ass lighting. Whatever. Whatever! Hoover sleeps on the work table in the back. Yeah, I get this blanket that I use, and I sleep on that. No, I sleep upstairs. I have, like, an actual room upstairs for now. But this will be my room. Like, when it's all built, I'll have a bed in here. King-size bed for a king. Your lighting is awesome. Self-love. Thank you, Noport. Guys, don't watch my previous bod. That's you just don't need to do it. Where's your shower? Upstairs. What's that white thing with the blue in it behind you? That? I can't do this. That thing? You should do the mannequin challenge. What the hell is happening? I'm not going to do the mannequin challenge right now. I have a planned stream for that. How many people live in this basement? This is all the... This is all the basement! What do you mean? What do you mean, who lives in this basement? Like, do you think somebody, like, lives in that box back there? Think, like, if I, like, shake that box, you're, like, a little gnome will crawl out and be like, hey, you woke me up. I do. No, you don't. I see them. Wait, you want to see me turn off the lights? Looks like the same on every side, really, when you think about it. I'm literally such an idiot. Like, what has my content come to where, like, this is, like... Did you get it? Did you get the photo? Take it! Gay ass photo. How is that gay? Everything about that photo pointed to me being straight. This is so straight. Only grown ass men will do that. Tongue in between the teeth is a very straight smile. I wore my braces from 5th grade to 8th grade, and then I undid all that because I didn't wear my retainer. Even the tower fruity. Why? Why? Wait, hold on. Wait, I need another one. Somebody needs to take this one. Can someone take this one for me? Hold on.
Shit. My Wingstop bag.
Thank you. You're serving in the army. Can you stand up and do it? No, I don't have any, like, shoes on. Plus, my head would hit the ceiling. I don't think you understand. I'm, like, too tall in this. Put some on, girl? No! No pants? I do have pants. I don't know how to prove it. I'm not gonna stand up. I would never, like, get on stream, like, actually, like... Where, like, if I stood up, I couldn't be presentable. You know what I mean? Like, I know, like, Jerma wears, like, what does he wear? Pajama pants sometimes? I wouldn't even do that. I feel like that's, like, hey, dude, he has pajama pants on. So weird. Are there any other tourist photos I can recreate? I'm, like, looking to see if there's any, like, other cheesy poses people do. Statue of Liberty? That's not one that anyone does. What do they do for the Statue of Liberty? Go, like, pose like the Statue of Liberty? I'm looking this up. I feel like nobody does this. Statue of Liberty. Chicago bean? What am I supposed to look like, a bean? Tourist photos. Here we go. Literally, I'm looking at it right now, and not a single one is anyone doing the pose. Like, look at this. Not a single one is anyone doing the pose. This stock image is a... Young lady visiting Statue of Liberty in New York stock photo. She's doing this in front of the country. Is that what I'm supposed to do? You passed it? No, I did not. You're literally lying. How am I lying? I typed in Statue of Liberty tourist photos. That's one person confiding in three other children to do a ridiculous pose in front of a camera.
Hmm.
Don't hate on her. What the fuck? I am not. I'm just saying that that's not enough proof. Everyone else is doing it. What the fuck? Fine. God damn it. I can't get in front of her, though. Like, scoot over! She needs to scoot. Give me some more room. Are you vaccinated? Do I look vaccinated? If you had a guess, what do you think? Yeah. Sir, you calling me a liberal? Honestly, I want to... Honestly, that might be my second channel of, like, new video that I do, is I'm going to, like, play Welcome to New York and do, like, fake poses with, like, random... random things in, like, New York, like Times Square, and I'm like my trip to New York. It'll just be me, like, in front of a fucking bunch of random things. And one will be, like, me and Casey Neistat, like, the love sign. Imagine if you were in the New York City ball drop on New Year's inside the ball like Snooki. She was inside the ball? Is that real? There's no way that's real. She was inside the ball? How is that possible? Yes! I'm looking this up, dude. Hold on. She replaced the ball. Shut up! No, everyone's lying. This has to be a bit. This actually has to be a bit, and I just, like, fell for it. Like, congrats. She literally did. You're telling me right now. You're telling me right now that at some point in time, the world biggest, like, ball drop ever for the new year, we came to the consensus. How about Snooki is the ball? Everyone agreed on that? In 1989. It was not in 1989. New Year. I gotta see this shit. There's no way she was in this, though. Like, what is... Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Like, there's literally... It's just this. She's in... That's not a real ball, though. That just says Snooki on it. They did not drop this ball with her in it. They did not drop this ball with her in it, dude. She would get hurt, I feel like. I would get hurt. Anyone would get hurt. They did. There's literally no proof. There's, like, one video of this occurrence. And I feel like everyone would have heard about it if Snooki was in the ball. What, like, what is this? This is the proof. This is the proof. So did the Jersey Shore do their own, like, ball drop? Was that what it is? She's in that? Okay, no, this doesn't fucking count. No, this doesn't count, because what I imagined, right? So this is their own fucking ball drop. You made it. No, dude. This is what I fucking thought, dude. You had me thinking this was what it was gonna be. I thought she was gonna be in New York City, and she... they were gonna push this fucking thing, and Snooki was gonna come from down there. She was... I thought she was up in that thing. I was saying, like, New York Ball Drop, they replaced it with Snooki. And you all were like, yes! Yes, they did do that. I thought she's in that fucking thing. I'm like, why would she be in that? This is that's literally what I thought it was. I see her. I see her! No, you do not! This is 2010, so you should be seeing her. It was the 2011 Ball Drop they did it. But they did it on their own channel. That is funny, though. Why is it counting down so long? Like, look at this. I thought, like, it was gonna be 3, 2, 1. Ball Drop. There it goes. Snooki's up there. Everyone's down here kissing and whatever. Snoopy's trapped. Not Snoopy. Snooki, not Snoopy. Snoopy and Snooki are in the ball. And it just drops. Dude, Jesus Christ. Like, get it off him, pervert. They did delete official footage because she got horribly injured in the ball. No way. No way. Snoopy's balls dropped. I'm gonna listen to this one. You just had to be there. None of you all were there. None of you all were there. How'd you even hear about this? I feel like everyone would have been like 8 in chat. Like, I was only 10. I feel like I did not watch Jersey Shore when I was like 8. So are we down for the Jack Harlow listening party? Sure. Like, what if he calls me out? I gotta think of a bar I need to come back with, you know what I mean? Like, he's expecting me to rebuttal. He's gonna be like, these bitches suck like Hoover. And people will be like, oh, because of a vacuum. But I'll know that's a Kentucky diss. Let me listen to the first song. I just wanna hear it. Also, I'm gonna be playing CSGO.
Just talking about what I see.
What do you all think of that? Opinion, is that a good idea?
Just shit I see. The suburbs are filled with abonics and trap sonics. Frat boys saying no cap, put racks on it. The dialect got a little splash of some black on it.
See, he's talking about Louisville.
White girl squatting, trying to get that ass popping. Caught back talking to their mom and dad's often. Reciting rap lyrics by murder and cash profit. Get to feel like a thug, but don't have to act on it. Local homicide raids got him astonished.
He's about to say Hoover, I swear.
Topping Pat Thomas. Microsoft office to complete their assignments. Never seen a hood, still can't help but have comments. Never had a combo with a kid from
this is like the perfect way to get every viewer to leave. Okay, fine. To survive by any means, fuck bitches, stack commas. Common ground ain't that. Okay, I'll pander. But I'll be pandering in a good way. Love Charlie. My mother! Oh, Oatmeal, thank you so much for the 3-month sub. I'm so drunk right now. I love long-horned cows. Drake! Drake! Can you do knife surfing? I could do that after this. I do want to play actual CSGO, though. Cause I don't know what it is. I'm just obsessed with the game again. Someone want to gift a trans man who spent all their money on DBD, Dead by Daylight, a sub? Do it. Come on. I know everybody in the chat's a millionaire. No, I'm kidding. Swagger Souls is legit crying on stream because you didn't want to play with him. That is not true. Everyone knows I would have played with Swagger Souls. I would have loved to. I'm sorry that he couldn't be here. Also, is this going to be in the way? It's not! This is how I play CSGO. What the hell? Why can I not hear it through this? I can't hear anything. Drewby C's with the gifted sub. Maybe I switch it and then I switch it back. Like, why is it? Hello? Why is it just like, no? I'm so confused right now. Chibli! I love you, Chibli. I love you. Chibli, do you know how to fix this? Why the fuck is my CSGO? I can't hear anything. It feels so weird. Might as well be doing a Wordle right now to anyone who's just listening. That's on you, I reckon. I think it's because I had CSGO open when, what's it called? Oh my god! Hey! Hey! When I unplugged my headset on accident and CSGO is already open. So now! We can hear it? You're joking. I'm testing out theory. No, you can't. I was gonna say, dude. I'm like, dude, there's no way this is just me somehow. Like, literally everyone can hear it but me. Like, that would just not happen. Okay. Well, I'm glad to know that's just not me. Hi, Sass. Is Lil Sasquatch here? Lil Sass. Yo, Ellie Kimmy Raid. Yo, Ellie Kimmy Raid. Thank you. My game's broken. I actually just might have to fucking close out of this. Like, I don't know why it's still doing this. Hold on. Let's go to Alt-F4. Mr. Beast Raid, shut up! Jimmy Beast! Dude, why did Mr. Beast come to my chat when he was doing those Twitch videos, you know what I mean? Like, we had something special. Like, it is kind of crazy to think about how I am right here in this position with my life right now. And I got a DM from Mr. Beast and he DM'd first. How does that make sense? America has a problem. This is good. Heard you got that D for me. Are you still playing CSGO? I am. I'm just resetting my game. Because I want to get some volume. Because this is literally the game that I need all volume for. I need to be able to hear footsteps. But if I can't, then I can't play the game. But I think I dox Jack Harlow. But I also think thank the Lord. Can't hear sound now. Not lying. I can too. Sound like bugs. What? the fucking me like scrolling with my cursor. I thought you were talking about my dance moves. And you thought like I sound like a bug somehow. Grind. Any day now. I think you have maggots. That's no. I do not. Here we go. Hiya! Sorry, guys. I'm back. Happy face. Here we go. I'm back. You want to see your money? I have $13.50 in the bank. That's hooked up in my bank. They gotta be, they already probably hopped up, but. Ow! I knew it. There could be a guy there! Oh. All that wood in your basement has termites. Weren't you the person that literally wanted a sub? Why would you say that to me? Also, Drewby C's, what's up with this? Went to my phone, opened it, you know, just to like change the volume on my Spotify. And then I got a sub from Cow Server, thank you so much. But then also, Drewby C's said, Hoover's live, he's finally addressing it. Oh my fucking god, I open it? Tweet has been deleted. Wasn't good enough for the tweet to stay up, huh? Wasn't the banger you were hoping for? I didn't want you to see, but they needed to know. Listen, Drew, I always see when you delete them. I see, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sabrina Carpenter, I love you! Yeah, and you screenshot too? Well, yeah, because you slandered my name and then you like to gaslight me and saying, like, I've never done anything to you. Oh! But I actually don't check Twitter as much as I fucking... I actually don't even check it really at all. Well, I was literally talking to Oxo after we did the stream, and I was like... Yeah, it's kind of crazy how I literally just don't check Twitter at all. That's just like on my alt, it's in my mentions. Oh! Oh, got you off my mind. You should spend $2 million on a knife that looks like an ass. That would be kind of cute. Can somebody like send me 15 Bitcoin so I can buy a knife or buy like a dragon lore? I think it'll be cool. Just need one case. Wait, should I just become a fucking CSGO YouTuber now and like give out my my trade link? And you all can like trade with me.
I'm so sorry for your
life. Like guys, send me something on Steam. But if you send me a friend request, I will deny. Actually, I probably won't deny because I have like 55. But I won't accept it. My brother gave me a $15 CSGO skin once. Give it to me! I did it to Oxel where like I was like looking at everyone else's like Steam inventory. I'm like, how many people like actually on my friends list? Like how many of them like invested in CSGO skins? And I was like, Oxel just like has these skins? I know he does not play at all. So I was like, how about I just like how about I just send him a trade offer in the middle of the night and just hopefully he like accepts it? And he said, what the fuck are you trying to do? You're trying to get like all my skins for like nothing. And I was like, yeah, you don't use them. Thinking smart here. Then I could sell those, open a case, and that case contains, like, a Statric Karambit. The thing is, too, is, like, if I did a subathon, and I don't know how people would feel about this, but if, depending on how people would react, it could be kind of fun to do a CSGO opening. But it is kind of gambling. I don't want to fucking promote gambling because it's awful. But like people, I know you all fucking love me, like gambling sucks. But then we're like, please let me gamble my channel points on this. This is the best song ever. This is the Core 4 song, dude. Like everyone did their part in this. I suck at this game. Can you please listen to the new Jack Harlow album? I feel bad. I really don't care. I'm not like dying to listen to the new Jack Harlow album. You don't need to feel bad. When is Core 4 gonna game together? Probably after we get on United S&P. But yeah. They're not friends anymore. Yeah, like, so I was writing out a long paragraph about it earlier on Twitter. About how I messaged Weston. I messaged Weston and he just didn't message me back. And a lot of people were talking about how, like, they're doing their thing and we're doing our thing. And so, you know. Before was ever real? What do you mean, was it ever real? It is real. We're just all in, like, literally different parts of the world again. Weston and Kevin are busy bees in New York City. They're living life. I should write a tweet, three tweet long paragraph about this. I will! That's the smartest idea you should do with any friend drama. Give as much detail as possible. They always side with you. It's like an evidence case. Like, the police, they always need the evidence to believe them. Oh! Especially the whole internet. The whole internet needs to know. That's just how it works. I've seen multiple TikTok comments be like, Core 4 aren't friends anymore. Dude, they just don't. They record their videos, and literally, I have been in one that, like, hasn't even come out yet. But, like, they record and then they, like, do shit in New York City, man. What is the Core 4 S&P? Well, not anymore because I voice cracked. It's only one I know, it's only one I know. My boy's got his own ringtone. My boy's got his own ringtone. It's insane they upload every day. I know. That's how, like, I don't even know. I don't even know when the video I was in gonna come out. Why do people care so much about your friends? Because I, like, they are an accessory to me. That's all they think of. Some people generally will be like, oh, like, I love you, but I love when, like, you're hanging out with your friends. Where are they at? And I'm like, oh. And then I say this word for word. I'm about to crash into the... my voltage self-destructive and it also easily. I always said it wrong. I love your streamer, Soxel! Dude, his ass went to bed. He is asleep. I'm about to crash, I'm about to crash, I'm about to crash. I'm out, baby! God, I just need one kill again. Please let me kill somebody. We'll be right here. Ah! Where is he? I'm about to crash. I'm about to crash. I'm about to crash. Counter-terrorist win. Doesn't even matter. That's not What do we not have the emote here? Is that in the fucking second channel? Fuck, we don't have that one here. God damn it. I thought it'd be the perfect time you were gonna spam it. No, that's not. Somebody add it. We have room. If we don't have room, then I can assure you right now there's one you can remove. Oh, that's not. Oh! Oh, baby! Okay. Add Rambu fight? No, we're not adding. We do not need Rambu fight. We do not. Do not come out here rapping and stacking. Period. Oh my god, it's my song. Okay, Hoover Karma son or Wesson hug me daughter? Hoover Karma son. So basically, it's like K-Sun thought. K-Sun thought daughter is essentially what the conversation is. Why someone would be scary? Like, I don't think I really was a Swifty until, like, this song. This song? Goddamn acrobat. Dude, I am awful! Oh my god! My girlfriend is a big Swiftie. Listen, when I was a Swiftie back in 2013, but when that was happening, it meant I was a fan of KY or Speedy. Actually, no, who was the other guy? I feel like I was a Chimney Swift fan. I mean, I feel like there's another guy that was Swiftie. I want to get her tickets, but unfortunately I can't sell my kidney. Why? Wait, give up plasma. If you just give up plasma, that's like, what, $5? I move like an AI bot playing this game. Like a bounty hunter, karma's gonna track you down. See, I don't think I qualify because I'm a homosexual. Damn! They don't want homosexual organs or plasma. Karma takes all my friends. Oh! Guy on the screen coming straight home to me. So you're telling me right now if like blood, like somebody like has a certain blood type and Prezzo, like he couldn't give that blood because he's gay? That's, like, actually insane. There's no way that's still holding up. If that's still holding up and, like, nobody's actually talking about that, I feel like we gotta do something about that. But there's no way that's true. Especially now. I think for sexually active and loving men, they can't. Damn. Sam. Red Cross gives you a Snoopy shirt. I saw that, dude. I wanted to give fucking blood for that shirt. And I was like, no. I'll get it on, like, what's it called? I'll get it on, what's it called? Why can't I think of the thing? I haven't used it, so Depop. I just haven't used Depop in a while. I'll get it on Depop in, like, a month. I'm sure they're already selling that design. Would it be like Stolen Valor if I wear it without donating blood, though? Okay. Like, do I need to give the blood? Yes. Okay.
I guess I gotta give it. I don't want to.
About the fact that like we're actually playing a game and I had no score was. And I thought we were losing by like way worse. 7-5 is not that bad. Like we can bring this back. They don't want gay people's blood, but they've given out Snoopy shirts. You know, like they're missing out on like millions of people flocking to get the Snoopy shirt. But they're like, no gay people though, and then literally everyone online turns around. Except for like me. I just get all of them. Where is this man? Oh! 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 Oh my god. That's what I said. Immaterial girl. Ugh. Just got back from the Danny Brown concert. Do you listen to him? I love Danny Brown. Danny Brown! Play NCS Go! I was on a party boat at I was on a party boat for Simply. I think it's for like he just like wanted to get a party boat. And on the party boat was Danny Brown. And for the longest time I was pretty drunk and I saw him, I'm like, I know who he is. And then I like took me a second, I'm like, what the fuck, Danny Brown's here? And apparently like S-Fan invited him as a favor for Simply, because he knows Simply loves him. So I was like, oh my god. I didn't like actually meet him and like talk to him, but I saw him there. He was like talking to a bunch of people. Also, wait, I can do Wordle. I can do the Wordle. The Numble. I can get the Numble. Oh! They're shooting me! They're hurting me! Peak. Peak cinema. Oh! Oh! Oh my god. I killed one through the smoke. I'll take it. And Hurdle. True! Okay, Wordle, Hurdle, and Hurdle. When are you getting those walls? Why is everyone talking about my walls today? Can't the guy not have any walls anymore? Men not having walls is the equivalency of like the new... It's like the new men not having a headboard. Men don't need walls. What are they hiding? That's a banger tweet for, like, the that guy with the Jake Gyllenhaal account. Tyler. Please give me a case. Are headboards necessary? I don't know about the boards, but I would say the head is necessary. Spooky and turn off all the lights again.
Kind of want to.
Yes. Okay, hold on. While I'm doing that, I will put on. Kind of put on. The lights are hurting my eyes. Yeah, true. It's like 1:30 a.m. for people that, and people are in bed right now. So I'll put on. Yoshi on a ledge. Well, I'll go do that real quick. Hold on. This whole time. Hold on, I'm redoing the bit. Oh, God fucking damn it. Also, it was a bad song anyways. Guys. I think we got company. Prezzo, thank you so much for the raid. I don't know what's going on. What is that? Ah! That's a Larry bit. Dude, when Larry did that in the fucking Last Leave video, it was so good. Put Freddy in the corner. Where is he? I let the good ones go. Guys? I think we have a problem. We got a gang of ghosts in this town, and we gotta get rid of them. You? Why is it you? Why is that you? You wanna listen to the fucking shit I was doing yesterday? Hold on. What was that song called? What was the song that was the last hurdle that we did? Not again? Oh, we're doing it again. Or Geronimo? Someone to you? Yeah, someone to you. I don't know what the fuck. Somebody was like, dude, this song is awesome. And I was like, this song sounds like I'm like in an indie rock band, like, song for like a trailer. Join along for an adventure of a lifetime. It's so crazy to say it, but every single night, I look at these stars. Sometimes I always think if they're looking back and just seeing me, look back at them. Same lines? What do you mean? Okay, I'll do the same line again. I need a fight, okay? This is your all dream that you want me to do, and I'm sick of it. This is my life, and I need to take control of it now, because if I don't, I'm going to regret it for the rest of my life. I got to fight. If we're not fighting for something, then what are we even fighting for? Come on, Dad. Let's get out of here. And then, like, in the dramatic scene, it's like, come back! Come back! Please! Please! No! Can someone please edit this into a movie? Please! What was the other song? What's like another song that's like that? Oh no. That's not a fucking song that'd be like in a... Geronimo is kind of a song like that. So, say Geronimo. This is my fight song. Wait, fight song? Honestly, you're right. Fight song. Like a small boat. You know, I actually used to like you and think you were cool. But now look at you, man. You turned into everything that you hated. I wish you were the same guy when I met you 10 months ago. Until then... See ya, man. Hoover, in the role of a lifetime. No! It's time that we stand up for this! I'm tired of letting them take advantage of this town! I need to fight for you all! You all gave me the opportunity of a lifetime! It's time for us to stand up. Now, I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna show what we got. Who's coming with me? Come on, guys. This is our fight song! It's been a while since, you know, my uncle grandpa passed away, and, you know, this was our song. We'd always sing it all the time, and he would sing it to me when he was watching me from school, and... You think there's a heaven or a hell? I sure hope so, because I know he's definitely end up in heaven with God. It's time for them to show what they're made of. So who's with me? And we're not leaving until we get what we want. I'm not here by myself. I got a whole army behind my back. You go through him, you have to go through me next. What are you gonna do about it? You and what army? I don't have an army. I have what it's even better than an army. I have a family. And my family, they don't mess around. So I suggest you turn right back around and you get out of here before they kick your ass. And then like that little girl in the movie goes. He's an ass. Dude, it's classic though. Like, it's real. It's real and rogue. For the first time in a while, I really feel like myself again. I wouldn't have been able to do that without you guys. So, forever. Forever to infinity. Forever till infinity, man. No, I've still got a lot of fire left in me. This is making me cry. Why? Is it too emotional? I'm sorry. Oh, now it's California Girls. Do a Christmas special? Okay, what's a Christmas song like that? A Christmas tale that will leave a last, or like last a lifetime. No, this is like fucking Wes Anderson. Not this song. Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. Let's see. Mom, Dad, Santa came! Now. You know what happens once we open up presents. Santa came all over my gifts! What the hell? You were born for cinema? Things were going all his way for Christmas. Until things took a turn. What do you mean we're going on vacation to Grandma's? Oh, brother. Are we there yet? No, we're not there yet. And then it's like... You know... I hate you all! And then, like, the serious song starts playing. I wish I never had this Christmas ever again! And then it's like... One wish. Would you take it back if you knew what to do? Mom? Dad? Where are you guys? Oh no. I'm not dreaming. Oh no. A car crash that would set the family off course. I thought you just said, I'm not Dribby C's. I'm not Dribby C's anymore! Oh, that's what the fucking song is. Silent Night. I was thinking of Starry Night. And then he, like, wakes up from the dream. He's like, Mom! Dad, you're back! I'm so sorry. I never want to leave you guys again! Please tell me you'll never leave again. Dad, can you please make us pancakes? I don't care that they're burnt. Mom, I'll do my homework right away. Are you so good at this? Because it's so easy to remember. Okay, did something happen? Yeah, why are you like this? You're never like this. I guess I'm just feeling a bit of the Christmas magic. I don't know. Alright, let me get my robe on and I'll make some breakfast. Honey, you want anything?
Ah, the bacon, Bob!
Oh, I love you guys. Oh, I love you too. Merry Christmas. Oh, ho, ho! And like, Santa flies over to the house. Merry Christmas! I can make any movie. Like, I'm basically ChatGPT AI for movies. Like, you give me a prompt, I can make that movie. Now, this is a couple that won't be going through anything a little bit out there. You know, this is not the song I wanted. Hold on. This is... When one day in a small little town, things were going just fine. Until things took something for the worse. A dog? We can't get a dog, honey. You heard what I said. The landlord would kill us. One furry feline finds his way at the door. And a cat! The best of friends get up to some mischief. And then, like, the dad is, like, chasing the dog and has mud in the house. And he's like holding the dog like this. And he's like, leans back. And he's like, honey, what's happening? And he goes,
you know,
walking on sunshine. One pupper and one chonky boyo on an adventure of a lifetime. Honey, what do we say about this? But we love them, don't we? I mean, they are pretty cute. No, not on the bed! Not on the bed! Off! Off of the bed. And then it cuts to the dogs in the bed sleeping with them. And then it's like, oh, the dad's like, he's like, this family got a little more than they bargained for. Welcome on for a Barktastic Adventure. Coming out in 2007. Rover! Rover and Friends come to theaters on July 31st, 2007. Like, that's real. You can voice a dog? Ro-ro! Ro-ro! Rover and Rubble! Rover and Rubble! Ro-ro! Rover and Rubble! That's the only thing Rover can say is Ro-ro! Rover and Rubble! Ro-ro! Ro-ro Rover! Ro-ro! Rover and Rubble! What happened to the cat?
Meow!
She's like one of those cats that goes,
meow!
Cat is the villain?
Meow! You'll never. I need you kicked out of the house! You stupid dog!
Sassy mean cat. Cat vs. dog. Come to theaters, July 58th. You stupid mutt! Second movie is about the cat. Real. God, now I need to find, like, more 2007 movie commercial music. Movie trailer music. Is that, like, a... like 2000s? I don't even know. Why can't we be friends? Ew! Why can't we be friends? It's definitely been like... One neighbor who doesn't follow the rules. And one neighbor that follows them a little too well. Okay, this is a really bad... Okay, this is a bad time to fucking come into a raid. Waluigi. Thank you so much for the raid. Right now, I'm like Hoover GPT. They're giving me a prompt for a movie, and then I'm turning it into a movie like the music that would be like for the trailer. Where it's like, one neighbor, that's kind of slobbish. Then like a big loud burp noise. Honey, I'm gonna strangle him! Oh, be nice, honey. He doesn't do anything wrong. You don't get it. He drives me crazy! And then that's another scene where like, I gotta get rid of him. And he's like, he's climbing up a ladder. And then he gets to the top, he's like, oh no. These keep coming up, Eddie. I can really see your acting background coming through. Yeah, I was an actor. People forget that about me. Why can't we be friends? Girl, what are you doing? Movie. That's always falling backwards. No, they are, though. That's not fake. Like, that is real. You study the craft? I do. Okay, what's another one? Dancing in the Moonlight is the ultimate soundtrack song. One fateful night. Well, it's supposed to be a night of fun, turned into a night of romance. Hey, what's up? I'm Sean.
I'm Patricia.
It's nice to meet you.
So, tell me, where do you go to school exactly?
I'm actually coming here for the first year. I'm a transfer. Syracuse.
What about you?
Turned into more than just one night. I don't know, like, I just think, like, there might be a spark between us. I know it sounds crazy. I just got over my ex-boyfriend, but I think it's time to move on. He's really cute. No, you don't get it, Patricia. You don't get it. I've loved you ever since the first... Wait, actually, no. You know what's another one? One night. God, I love this town.
Wait, where's my cigarette at?
I need that for my thing.
We need props, people, props! I don't even know where it is. It's on the ground somewhere because I accidentally dropped it one day. I can't find it. Whatever.
I'll just use this fake prop one that I found. You know, kid, you're not half bad. A group of friends in a small town in the suburbs. Come on! Wait, hold on, hold on. Come on! Come on! Oh. Come on! It's just on the road! Love the budget, thank you. You know, when I first met you, I really expected to hate you, but can't believe I'm saying this. I kind of love you, man. And then it's like the cool kid, like... And, hey, cheers. Club of a lifetime, forever. Forever to infinity. Forever to infinity. Stranger Things? No, that's literally what I'm doing right now. Okay, I'm done. Jack Harlow album now. Because Ruby Seas wants me to do it really bad. Listen a song to.
It's like, I've been smooth for so long, I'm trying to get rough. Fuck buffing my nails, dog, I'm trying to get buff. Fuck shaping my beard up, I'm liking the scruff. And fuck the hills, cause I'm living my life in the cut. Can't imagine that I'm gonna meet my wife in the club. We gon' see though, I feel like she more of a CEO. Or maybe she doing volunteer work in Rio. It's not like I need her, but I would love
to. She went to a Jack Harlow concert last year. I'm supposed to perform for him. Goalie, but I'm my brother's keeper. Supposed to open up for him. Surrounded by family, I'm not with other people. They say I got my pop's demeanor and mother's features. The garden's still private as ever. The gang driving together. Your boy's striving to be the most dominant ever. The hardest white boy since the one. Seeing Jack Harlow at Four Castles? Solos. Try seeing him on the court and playing basketball against him. They ain't cut from the same thread like him. Because I have. This is Jack Harlow? Yeah. Who do you think it was? They don't toss and turn in the fucking bed like him. Because they don't love it. They don't love it. They don't love it. They don't love it. Doja Dance. I cannot believe I'm playing Giancarlo when I see Mopper Leave has been added to chat. Dude, that is fucked up. That is fucked up. Y'all are evil for that. What if you joined? What if we saw we're doing a live listening party and Giancarlo joined?
Okay, time for Love Island music.
Love Island! Two boys are joining the villa. Meet Tyler!
I'm here to have a fun time and get along with the birds, yeah?
And Jamie!
I'm just trying to have some fun and hopefully find a girl in my life, yeah?
Do you all actually watch this? Yes! And then they like walk in.
Time for CSGO again.
Oh wait, no, Wordle, what am I talking about?
What's up, birds?
Where did you go? Where did you go now? We're alone. As a British person, this is so accurate. Thank you!
Not Drew BC's changing the category to Wordle. Okay, let me think about this. Let me get this off the screen. That says Love Island Winter 2023. I'm a good mod.
Okay. Well, if you're a good mod, then surely...
I'm doing, like, this thing that they do in, like, the videos.
If you're a good mod, then maybe you like to...
Talks. Okay, now I'm gonna actually try.
Crash. Cramp. Oh! See, when I try...
Okay.
Coral?
Coran? Conrad? Corad?
Korax!
Korog.
I don't know. Cucks? This word pissed me off.
Okay, now this actual song that's about to play is literally like fucking...
Kiss me out of the
pain. Okay, why is this in the playlist?
This is actually... I was trying to show you, I'm like, is this in the fucking... This is in the Love Island playlist. But this is not the fucking real one. I gotta at least play the real one now.
Cause this one's like a fucking weird one. There we go. This is a song where like it's like a romance movie and they're trying to like act like they don't care, but they do care. And it's like... Of course it comes on.
DJ, can you turn that one off? Or driver, can you turn that? Can you turn the song off? We don't need any music.
Awkward.
Okay, what is this word though? Like.
I
I don't even know how to start this. Like, what? That's not a word? Coral. I'm just doing coral. I don't fucking care. I need to see if this is even where it is. It's not. So. Circum. Oh! Wait. I don't know if I should delete it because it just said it, but like you wouldn't have seen if deleted it. I didn't even see it in chat. That's a fucking dumbass word. Okay, now hurdle. But like the one that you hear. So you're turning off. And we're listening. Don't type it! Don't type it! Don't type it if you know it! Winner Takes It All Remix. That's not it. Okay. Christmas. Christmas music. No, there's no Christmas songs. Winter. Snow? Snow on the Beach. This is it sounds like that punk. Bro, what do you mean, bro? I'm trying to think. I'm really trying to think here. The more I hear it, the more I don't think this is a good song. Like, I bet this is like a really good song when I hear the full thing, but the more I hear the da na na na, the more like, no, this is not a good song at all. I'm about to crash. 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 I like it. Fucking, you all like the Talking Heads. Is that what it is? What's that guy's name? David Byrne? David Bowie. Rebel. I don't fucking know. I'm not gonna get this. Wow, the last fucking 16 seconds really helps me out. Really helps me out. I would never have gotten this. Is there like a hurdle unlimited? Because that kind of would be fun. Fucking God, it's this website. I swear to fucking God.
With Cisco,
hybrid, I hate you! Cloud, why mobile, does this website have to be the only one that they have it on?
Intuitive and flexible. So you can connect.
I'm gonna rip out the fucking Ethernet cable this server is coming out from, and I will burn it to the ground.
As a non-native English speaker and writer, this is crucial for me. Grammarly's
this
digital writing assistant helps 30 million people write more clearly and effectively every day, and that includes your boy, so that I can focus solely on the story that I want to tell.
Skip. Will this one work? It's unlimited, apparently. Wait! Wait, it did work! I'm being, like, summoned. I'm being summoned to, like, court from that. What the fuck? Combat. Mike, somebody said Michael Jackson. It's going to be Michael Jackson. Black or white. I'm ready for combat. Angels. You're getting the worst turtles. I don't know. I don't know what this is. Like, why am I also getting songs that I literally cannot hear within five? Oh, now I know it. Like, no, I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna know it now from it being like a little bit longer. Like, pick the songs where you can, like, hear different parts and, like, I gotta do this again. Oh, now I gotta listen to it all over. Oh, okay, now I know it. Not to have to fucking hear the Xbox Live intro song over and over again. I'm going to fucking lose my... I'm going to lose my mind. What is this? Like, Aphex Twin. I'm typing it in. Aphex Twin. Like, is this fucking Aphex Twin funeral music? What? Like, no way. There's no way. There's actually no way. Listen, anyone listen to this? There's no way. There's actually no way. There is no way. There is no way. Bjork? This would be the only acceptable artist that would make this. And not even on here. I'm submitting. What? How? Fucking bullshit song intro. I'm hearing the full thing. I told you? I thought you were joking. Why is it an intro that's longer than 30 seconds? Okay, I still would not have gotten it. Bullshit. Talking head. And you may ask yourself, how did I get here? Making the days go by. Hall and Oates? Hall, I can go for that. I can't go for that? It's not that. You lied. I swear to fucking God, is this Beatle? Is this like, I have to guess the fucking beat? I'm skipping again. I'm literally losing my mind. There is actually no way these are supposed to be, like, in here. These are impossible. I'm skipping two times. Okay. Wait, What's that Outer Banks song called? What is that Outer Banks song called? Surely one of you all know. Left Hand? I don't fucking know. Skip. Oh, what is this? Okay, I'm down with this song, though. I'm not gonna lie. I clicked that! I literally clicked that! No. 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 How does that fucking work? No. That's fucking bullshit. You saw me click it. You actually saw me click it. I'm down with this song. Another one. Oh my fucking god, what are we? Oh my god. Why are these all so old? Fearless, Celine. You're gonna see me. She's not even here. We know this. Destiny's Child. Destiny. What's Love? What's Love? It's not even on there. Donut by Twice. Donut. Dude, this is some mid-ass music. Oh, I did not know the beat at all. It's so loud. I'm sorry. Whitney? I was thinking that. I'm going to say, where do broken hearts go? Not that. Mariah? Wait. Are you sure Mariah would have, like, fucking... I don't know if she would have that saxophone in it. When You Believe. Debbie Gibson. 80s radio gold. No wonder I was never going to get that. Like, is somebody's phone going off? I'm skipping three times. I don't care. Literally Aphex Twin. Like, it has to be. Bad Bunny. I know both of these and none of them. Actually, I don't care. I fucking hate this game. Like, submit. I'm done. I'm Carol G. Carol G. Is that like Alex G's brother or sister? Like, who is that? Carol? I'm sorry, Carol. This has to be a joke. This actually has to be a joke. This has to be a joke. This actually has to be a, like, this has to be, like, a prank. It's static. I'm skipping three times again.
Is this Mule original? No, this literally is. Lil Wayne? Is this Lil Wayne? Lil Wayne. I heard you're married. Weekend in Lil Wayne. Peaches, 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 peaches. Is this not G-Dragon? Why? What are these names? G-Dragon? Dude, what are these names? Don't cry. You're just giving me the most weird-ass names. Is this supposed to be, is this like impossible hurdle? Is this impossible hurdle? Like how am I supposed to know? Park bomb? Park, there's a park. Don't cry. We got it. I'm a true music fan. Is this on hard mode? Like surely there's gotta be something here. This is insane. What the fuck is this? Dude, these are fucking loops that they got from, like, Audio Jungle. Like, that's literally Novo Amor? I'm submitting it. Ooh! I gotta loop it twice. The Weeknd! That sounds like The Weeknd. The Weeknd. Well, goddamn, I can't even see the top! I can't even see this, the top of this. Starry eyes. Nope.
Come on.
Devil May Cry. Okay, that's definitely The Weeknd. Devil May Cry. Boom! Thank you. It's from the, oh my god, it is from the Hunger Games. Oh my god, you all heard it recently. Okay. This sounds like a song you all would know. Like, is this Taylor? Why don't you just call Taylor up? I was at the car, and I think it's because of me. All out of love. All out of love. I'm not ready to be on the bottom now. You're so bad at this. These are songs that... Call of Duty? It could keep this up, just stay quiet. And snake in the... Wait, that sounds like... Who is that? Is that fucking Poppy? Halsey? No, I know Boy With Love. Ava Max? Nope.
That's Benny? Well, I can't guess that.
We could keep this up, just stay quiet. Been sneaking around, no one's found out. Seeing so much more of you now. I guess that we've lasted, cause no one's been letting.
Nessa Barrett? It's gotta be Nessa. No. Maybe it is Benny. Cause it does sound like her. It is! Good ear. I love Benny. This is my house. House. And I live here. Skip it three times. For good luck. I love how there's an X button right there, but you can't click it. Oh! Amadeus, Amadeus! What is that song called? What is that song called? That's what it is. Amadeus, Amadeus! New Kids on the Block. It's called Amadeus, bruh. Come and rock me, Amadeus. Rock me. Okay, it's not it. I guess I forgot the answer. Dude, I'm not 50. I'm not 50. Like, I'm sorry. Like, play... I barely got the weekend one. Like, please play something that's normal. Oh, my God. Somebody said Hangin' Tough earlier. Oh! New Kids on the Block. No! Betty Adams.
She can make a hind and yaggy.
Oh! What the fuck is this? K-pop. What was that one that was like... I don't know. I thought they had maybe another song. Two in... Lonely. Oh, wait! It actually was it. You weren't lying. Okay. Gonna fucking, like, this is actually the worst. This is more of a chore than this one. Five Seconds of Summer? Is it actually? Who Do You Love? Nope. Alan Walker.
I was so insatiable.
I believe that. Actually, no, it's not. Heading Home. I Trust You. And You're Right. You know Alan Walker. Crew. So in love with the crew. So in love with the crew. Love with the crew. Finally, I get one, man. It's about damn time. Is this Kanye? Nope. Thank God they removed him. Yes, send me. Send me? Siren. It does sound like a siren. Zam! That's awesome. Is it actually, do you want to build a snowman? Do you really want to hurt me? Do you love what you feel? 5 seconds of summer, the chain smokers, who do you love? I don't fucking know. It's sung by Elsa. Or Kristen. No. What is this song? Like, if I was playing this in the movie, this is how I'd play it. Like, what the fuck is this? I'm just gonna skip it all the way. Story. Ah, you! Damn, you all know! Fucking crickets. Cricket noises. Like, excuse me? They're saying nobody's listening to this music. Like, like Rex Orange County, that does sound like him. Instagram Dean? Who's Dean? Who the hell is Dean? Rex Orange County? I mean, it sounded like it. Like, it sounds like it's like guitar. Yeah, I guess I just this is literally just turning into K-pop hurdle. Hey, okay, thank the Lord. Oh my God, finally I get something. You know what I think it's doing? You know what I'm starting to realize I think it's doing? I think they have unlimited hurdles for other games, and it's just switching between them. So now it's just switching between fucking, like, I don't even know, dude. Like, Rex? You said it was Rex. Oh, baby Rexa. Damn, y'all Rex fans? I'm walking on sunshine. Ah, I'm walking on sunshine. What? Ballroom blitz. House of balloons. Dude, this has to be it, and it's just actually not working. it. It's not working. It's just not working. Fuck this piece of shit game. No, we're not doing this again. They have three, they have like five songs. Oh, we didn't do that one. Oop. Wait, we did this one though.
I guess
is that Dean? Dean Lewis. Jeremy Zucker. Why did I type that in?
I guess Peter Pan was right. Growing up's a waste of time. So I think I'll...
Whoever made the song needs to be like locked up. Locked up. Throw away the key. They're never getting it out. Fucking Disney. Peter Pan. Who said it? Somebody guessed it correctly. Who said it? I'm scrolling up to see who did it first. First person who said it. Olivia 4K. Oh, you trying to play me off? You trying to play it off? You said Anson Zebra or something. How else could this be anything else? How could this literally be anything else? You say the exact name and then you say or something, you know? I don't really know. How many times have you listened to this song? Tell me.
I guess Peter Pan was right. Growing up's a waste of time. So I think I'll fly away. Set a course for brighter day.
I'm adding this to my YouTube. New song alert. New song alert. $8.1 million views. Are those all from you, Olive Epic, or Olive 4K, or Olive the Fruit? I don't like them, I swear. I never said you liked them. But it seems like you've heard the song. Heard enough to know the name. Italy. Skip three times. Blue, blue, skip to my loo, skip to my loo. Who is this? Start the fire. Leave a tender moment alone. Amadeus, Amadeus. York Pluto.
Pluto.
It's not it. Brick is not on this game. I'm so sorry. Michael. Which one? Michael Bolton? Goofy ass beat. The gay people come crawling out of the woodwork to save Bjork. Leave them alone. They're having fun and they just want to play the game like everyone else. The Bee Gees? Bee... Tragedy. Sounds sad. Nope. Talking Heads. Yeah, I don't know this. So loud! was the Bee Gees. Never mind. My bad. Lovejoy. Weezer? Nope. Maneskin. Nope. Smells like... This is not Smells Like Teen Spirit. I know that. It's music to your ears? Music to my ears. Here we go. Nope. One, two. Supermodel main skin, but it's not that. That's a problem. Oh shit, goddamn it. It is? I just typed it in.
Alone at parties in a deadly silhouette. She loves the cocaine, but cocaine don't love her back.
Oh, it is. Oh, what the fuck? How?
Now you can't tell by the way I lose my looks. I'm a woman's man. Drop down the dock.
Why are there two? Why is one is that one? So, oh, I'm not supposed to, I can't type the one that has the fucking, oh, my bad. Definitely should have known that one. Stupid me. That one didn't have a fucking apostrophe on it. Screaming, crying.
And you love again.
I had that singing in my head. See, I eat on Taylor Hurdle. Push it. Push it. Nope. Katy Perry. Katie. Nope, it's not her. Skip two times. Fuck it. I know it's like an 80s song. How to be a heartbreaker? For my love. For my love. For my hand. Burna Boy. Jump. Pointer Sisters. Oh. Somebody did know it. Like, there's no way I'm knowing this one. Like, starting... Note, I already know. I feel like I'm not gonna know. Mallory, thank you so much for the sub.
Inside of New Balenciaga.
Inside. What is that song called, though? This fucking TikTok version is the one that's like slowed down. It's Halsey? That's Halsey? But what, that one's not! It's not Halsey. Inside a new Balenciaga. New Americana. The one you're thinking of is Halsey. I'm just giving up on this one. I don't care. It sounded like it. Beat away. I can feel the storms getting closer. That's when I remember what you said. I follow you through the night. I don't fucking know. Like, I just. It sounds like I would know it. Is this a Whitney song?
I could hardly believe.
Nope, that is not Whitney. Stevie Wonder? No, that's not how I call to say I love you. Stevie Nicks? No. Michael Bolton. Ooh, that's a shout. Ooh. This is fucking White Lotus intro.
She's crazy like a fool.
What about Daddy Cool?
What the fuck? Daddy Cool? How do y'all know about Daddy Cool? Oh, it's by Boney M. I didn't realize that's what their name is. Boney M. I'm a big Boney M guy. Is that Charlie? Or Sean? Or who is that? Who? Wait, what white boy is that?
You just got attention and it never hurt.
Never mind, it's not. Benny Blanco. It's a girl. Is it Ari?
Yeah. I'll find the time.
Who is this? Baby Rex, I'm not joking, I literally was gonna say that.
We'll find the time, we will find the timing. Cause you are on my mind, I hope that
you. Why does it kinda sound like Selena though? I'm guessing Selena. We are both wrong. Okay, which one is it? Which one is it? Is it gonna be the one with that thing there, or is it gonna be the one without it? I'm taking a shot. Ooh, I was right. You thought you had me fooled. I wanna rock with you all night, dance tonight, sunlight. Okay, well.
사랑을 했다, 우리.
I think that might be John Legend. Icon. Okay, I'll do a couple more. Oh, it actually played out loud. I couldn't even hear it. Okay, what the fuck is this?
Early morning, there's a message on my phone. It's my mother saying, darling.
Okay, Olive, who is it? You know who it is. It's that guy again. Peter Pan guy.
Like, they just made this song up. AI literally just came up with a song on the spot.
Early morning, there's a message on my phone. It's my mother saying, darling, please come home. I fear the worst.
I'm like, okay, I'm gonna try to guess this, right? Like, he's singing about his, like, mom? No. Fight. Fucking, I don't know. I want to be this.
Early morning.
Pain.
There's a message on my phone. It's my mother saying, darling, please
sorry.
Come home.
No.
I fear the worst.
It's not 7 years. No, Olive is literally gatekeeping right now. Like, you can give it up. Dean Lewis? It's actually him? You got this right? So, oh my god. How, okay, now who did that? There's a new sheriff in town. Who was it? Who was it? I'm scrolling up. You're lucky I'm bad at scrolling and finding the thing. Ashley Four. Leave me alone, freak. Damn. Okay, Jesus. Damn. Love or lust. This is definitely some Weekend Ash song. The Weekend. What are these songs? Like, actually, what are these songs? Dude, this is like gonna freak me out.
Getting sober for a day got me feeling.
I knew it was the fucking Weekend. I knew it was the Weekend. Why is he like stressing me out though with that fucking beginning? Which one could it be? Sober? Nope. There's so many of his songs. He's number one on like everything, which is insane. So I feel like to me, for some reason, he's not that big. Alright, I'm gonna take a stab at it. I'm gonna say, let me listen to it one more time. Hold on. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm trying to get to know the vibe for it, you know what I mean? Echoes of Silence.
Getting sober for a day got me feeling.
Oh, this is the Drake song. I thought only Drake had one song with Weekend. Oh my fucking god. Tomboy. Gee, Idol. Okay. Okay, last one. Actually, no. Actually, how about this? Let's just skip to this part. I'm serious. Like, why do I even try? Like, you're just lying. This is literally GarageBand. Add the dots. Okay. What's the song called then? Fess. Nope. It's not there. It's not there, dude.
Vol Human Nature. I'm just skipping this one. I don't fucking care. It's Miss Korea. Why were you lying to me? I'm gonna do Taylor Swift Hurdle until I lose. Actually, let me just do the normal one. Let's do the Cutie Cinderella one. Wait, why is this one now not working? It's not working now!
Why? Why?
Ugh. Now what? Your curdle is. I'm getting none of those right. I'm getting none of those right, and I'm literally gonna just sit here and people are gonna make fun of me. Oh yeah, Hurdle. Let's do the Hurdle. Like the other Hurdle. Purse the Doodle? What is that? Is that like the movie one? So kiss me. Yeah, I guess movie posters? Ooh. Oh, wait, what's a scene? Scene-dle? Movie-dle? I'm on my 24 frames of Nick shit, dude. by you. What is that? That's like a fucking body of water kind of thing. Okay. No double E. R can't be here, but it could be over.
So it could be something like speed. But actually, no, it couldn't be. It could be. No, it can't be spree either. It could be sheen. It could be sheen. Sheen.
I thought Hurdle was the Spotify music one.
Oh, I've been a real bad girl. Didn't need for you to get hurt. God damn it. What is this? I cannot! Fuck. I'm trying to think of, like, anything. I feel like I'm usually so good at this, and I'm, like, fumbling under pressure right now. It's easy? See, now I'm not gonna know. I'm off my game. It's Sally. Sally! I don't know. Like this? Siren! I'm wiped. I'm washed up. Okay, I'm going to bed. Dude, I'm tired. This is a good thing, because it's actually, like, 3 o'clock, and you should go to bed at, like, 8. So I'm going to take my opportunity to go to sleep now. I'm so tired. But thank you all for all the subs and everything, all the raids. Prezo, I love you if you're still here. Chibli, I love you. We're going to raid Jim, because Jim's doing a fucking Survivor Subathon. So, let's go say hi to Jim time. And say, Jim, bear in the woods. There's a bear behind you. There's a bear behind you, Jim. He's already sleeping right now. Can we wake him up in some way? He shouldn't be asleep at fucking 1 a.m. Like, I know he's older than me, but, like, I feel like he can hang. I want to see if there's a way we can wake him up. But guys, thank you so much for the stream. I should be back soon again. Maybe some more CSGO or whatever. Actually, I'll be back tomorrow on Oxel's stream. Be there tomorrow. I'll probably tweet about it what time. But, yeah. I'm going to be doing Jackbox, so that should be a lot of fun. But, yeah. See you all later. Bye-bye! Ah! Oh, my God. They grabbed me again. Sorry about that. Okay, now bye. Bye.